U.S. Marine Sergeant Robert O'Malley, Medal of Honor recipient. On August 18, 1965, Sergeant O'Malley, while leading his squad in the assault against a strongly entrenched enemy force, his unit came under intense small arms fire. Although three times wounded and facing imminent death, O'Malley steadfastly refused evacuation and continued to cover his squad's boarding of the helicopters while, from an exposed position, he delivered fire against the enemy until his wounded men were evacuated.